Meghalaya Deputy Chief Minister Preston Tinsong has also joined the chorus demanding the ARPS power to be repealed soon. Tinsong said he fully endorses Chief Minister Congress Sangma's demand for the same. Tinsong said that the government of India must take a decision soon for repealing ARPS power, which according to him has many loopholes.
Many states are now demanding repealing of ARPS power from the northeastern states. So your views
are... Yes, I endorse the views statement made by the Honorable Chief Minister. He also, in line with that, withdrawal of this AFC. And me also personally, I feel that government of India has to again withdraw this act, because there are a lot of loopholes. There are a lot of disadvantages towards the civilian in the northeastern states.
But do you think this NADA should also take up this matter with the Prime Minister, sir?
I'm sure. Yes, that also is one of the platform where we can take it up with the government of India through that NADA, and our party also is part of that organization. So I'm sure maybe our CM will take it up in this platform where we can put jointly the pressure to the government.